played out at center, trying to fight his way through traffic was Helm, moving up there as well as Nielsen. Puck moved down. Applicator had a stick on it just momentarily. Tucked ahead. Byron's got that great speed. He's got that big chance. And he's got the goal. Paul Byron. Great speed. Great shot. Big goal for Montreal. That is his seventh of the year. It's 1-0. Puck comes along the boards. De La Rose got it ahead for Byron. Byron through traffic. He comes in. Here's Byron. He scores. What a goal. That was lit as he turned it on and gets his second of the night. Montreal's third.
Galchenyuk did not only get the puck back onto his forehand, but get a really good opportunity at the net. Howard made a pretty good save.
Robo camera replays. Byron scores.